You really made it when you have your fucking name as a part of the title. Like, it's not just Grown Ups 3, it's Adam Sandler's Grown Ups 3. That part's very important. Anyway, I want to apologize for last time where I got very tilted at the tower doing the fucking, the...
Yeah, that got a little heated, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, I muted you because I was really trying to concentrate, but I kept my mic on, so... yeah. I wasn't able to hear you for, like, the last half hour of that, because I thought it was gonna take me a lot less time, but I did it off screen, so we're all good. I'm on chapter 15 now. I just defeated Krauser. I'm gonna need my phone charger. Oh well. Let's see. Oh yeah, you did just start. Alright. Arrow key missing. Check your pockets.
Meat?
Rat meat. In the corner behind the house, on the left, shoot down the silver container. Oh, sweet. I'm just spinelling. Just waste on nothingness.
Alright, I need to go do something for her.
You know what sucks, Pilot?
What?
I'm trying to 100% this. And apparently, I missed one treasure, literally just one treasure, all the way back in the village. So I'm going to need to do another whole, not a whole playthrough, but another file, and make sure I get all 39 fucking treasures in the village. And then I will be fine to do, like... actual runs of this game.
Breaks over, I suppose.
Although, I did get, because I did the mercenary stuff, I did get the hand cannon, and the upgrade ticket allows you to have infinite ammo, so the game has been significantly easier since I unlocked that.
Maxing out the hand cannon gives you infinite ammo?
No, just the exclusive upgrade.
Yeah.
Which you can get if you have 30 spinels. I think he starts selling it around chapter 6. So you don't have to max it out before you get to that.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Pretty neato.
Neato burrito.
Pretty grave lord neato.
Which is more powerful, the fighting knife or the combat knife?
Pretty sure the fighting knife.
Yeah, because that's the one you get from Krauser.
What are you buying?
Oh yeah, the max power of the combat
Molding
knife is
a
the,
weapon
is the
to suit
your default power
needs.
Of the fighting
it's
knife.
It's a thing of beauty. There you are, as you wished. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship.
Get out of the way!
Well, we've given this one all we have to give.
You have a fucking store right here. Why are you...
Will that be all?
Dick?
Dick? Just like Leon, I also have a hand cannon, although this one doesn't shoot blanks.
That's pretty nice of them. Just keep giving a bunch of grenades.
Oh yeah, this is the helicopter level. Yeah, I really was out of it for this chapter. I like gave you the controller and then went fucking plow my wife because I'm so happy for eating Krauser with a knife. I literally don't even remember Mike's accent. Bitch.
Hey, Tommy, give me a break over. Damn it, they keep coming.
Ah, the rats are teaming up with them. No. Whoopsie.
They have
should not have.
The rats and the roaches have teamed up and made an unholy abomination combination. A rat roach.
A roach rat. How about, no, how about I take all this? God damn, you have a lot of shit. Ooh.
That's what she said.
Hey, fuck off.
Also, that's
no.
Gross. Is it in the building? Or, let's see. First in the corner behind the house on the left, shoot down the silver. Okay.
I'm gonna try to sell a bunch of shit. Let's see what they have in the stores.
There you are. The one thing that I don't like about this infinite ammo handgun or magnum is the accuracy is total shit.
I had a good time at Comic Con. I got you a lot of shit.
That's good. I'm glad.
An unreasonable amount. I spent more on you than I did on myself.
Hey, I mean, that's all right. I ain't complaining. That's the way it came from.
All right, is this guy finally out of the fucking Jesus finally? That.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Thank you.
What can I say? I never miss.
Hit or miss. What was that? Shoot down a silver container hanger from a steel beam in the middle of the area after climbing the ladder. Thanks, Mike. I had that one, but it was fine. Stuff.
How did I walk away with that with more shit?
Oh no! An anti-aircraft gun! No, that's an Alcoholics Anonymous gun.
Better give him any bullets.
Hello? Tax collectors? What's an occupation that people always open the doors for? Jehovah's Witnesses!
UPS.
No, the joke is... know. But I do have a very large package for him. And it rhymes with hand cannon.
Okay, how do I... Oh. Huh.
Oh, hi.
Why does that guy have 200 of these? Jesus. What the fuck is that dude fucking carrying around 200 of those? To the medical center!
Seen what happens when you try to reload the infinite ammo guns in this game?
No.
I can't wait to show you.
All right.
Thought that was something just fell down right next to me, and then I turned around and nothing was there.
Oh my fucking god! I got a can of dog food from a trash can.
Why do you think it was in the trash can? I really think you should be eating that.
Yes. Go to splash damage, asshole!
That's what I call my penis.
Fuck it, you're too far away for the machine gun. Guess I'm using the fucking grenade launcher. Where'd he go? Where are you? Oh, hi there! I know how to get down. Woo-hoo. What the fuck is this thing called again? The Peacemaker. 40mm grenade launcher. That's right. When the 10mm ain't gonna do shit, it's time to bust out the 40mm. What the fuck?
Wait.
Holy shit.
Where I was before.
That. Fucking monkey. Why was there an eight?
Fucking monkey.
Were they doing a face hugger thing? That's funny. I stumbled upon a toy monkey with a toy alien stuck to its face. Where are you going? Why are you running?
Why are you running?
You're behind cover, not on my watch.
Hey,
This one's fun.
Hold on. No. Did that seriously not hit him? He's standing right next to an explosive barrel. I shot the barrel and didn't fucking affect him at all. Oh, hi,
maybe
big boy.
Maybe he's under a lot of pressure, man. Don't make him blow up.
Stop trying to trigger my son.
It was friends, wasn't it?
Such a good line.
No, it was Freezer with an eye.
Knowing the fucking issues that they had scripting and making that movie work, and seeing how fucking phenomenal the finished product was, honestly makes me really sad, because that's the last, like, movie TFS movie.
Yeah.
Such a shame, because the one that ultimately made them, like, fucking tired. Like, they were gonna do BoJack, the BoJack movie next, and I actually like BoJack, but, like, better than fucking Broly, but, like, they just were struggling even more so than with the Broly movie.
Yeah.
And, I mean, looking at the BoJack movie, it's like, what are you gonna do with it? I just understand how, after the fucking episode 60 and the Broly movie before that, it's just like... Yeah, I understand how you can get kind of burnt out after a while. Especially with Toei Animation breathing down your neck the whole way for fucking nearly 15 years.
Yeah. Copyright shit sucks.
Oh well. At least we have the Hitler's shorts.
Yeah.
Just the raiding, it's raiding men. Okay.
You getting frustrated, you old fucking.
Oh shit.
Scar tissue looking asshole. Staff. Here, get frustrated with this. Don't get round. Yeah, that's right. You like that, bitch? Huh? Yeah, fuck you. Oh, hi there! I don't need to go to Appalachia. Uh-oh. Hi there. Fuck this. Get out of here, asshole. Did you just push a trash can out the window? Fuck it, I'll get down there the old-fashioned way. Whee! What is he raising? Oh god, Rad Roach! The Roaches! The Roaches are here! Time to test my hacking prowess. Nope.
Apparently his cock is bulletproof.
Just like mine.
After the incident, yeah.
It's one hell of a party trick. If I need to deflect bullets, you just think about your mom and start swinging it like a helicopter.
There was a layers to that one pilot. This fucker got back on the turret. I mean,
tin pan. Button. This.
Come
on. Jump, 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 you asshole.
Call dibs on both turrets. I don't care if there's more than enough for all of us. They're all mine. Nothing you can do about it.
Keep swapping between the two. No, this one's mine.
Leon, you're gonna have to share. No.
No, I don't want to.
Alright, am I the cliffside ruins? There we go. Almost there. Climb down the ladder in the ruins. At the end of the path, you'll find this. Okay.
Get in!
Okay.
When we get out of here, drinks are on me. I know a good mom!
I'm gonna skip this cutscene, and I'm not in the helicopter. What happened to Mike? I hope he's okay.
Keep coming.
Oh well. I'm sure I'll meet up with him later. Hey Pilot, like, honesty time. How do you feel about Ada as a character? Yeah, I'm gonna be honest, I'm the same way. I just, like, if I had the choice between her living or dying, I don't really feel like I'm kind of mad that out of all the characters that die in this game, Ada isn't one of them. Like, I'm mad that this is Louise's only game as just a comparison. Alright, can I get this with hand cannon? Oh, so close. I was like a millimeter off. Fucking console controls. There we go. And I have missed it. Hold on.
It kicked me out.
Of?
The game. The game crashed.
Oh. I'm sorry.
Well, time to play Exo Primal then.
Yeah. Yeah. Keenan Sadler. I can't combine that with anything, can I?
It's time to go fuck up some dinos. It's a dino-mite idea.
Dinosaurs, dinosaurs. By the way, I don't know, I can't be 100% sure on this, but I'm pretty sure there was only a single merchant request we didn't do in our playthrough, because like the progress carries over if you don't get it in a single playthrough, and it was the fucking monster in the incubation room, because I didn't.
Oh,
see...
we forgot to do that one.
Yeah, it wasn't. You have to backtrack to it and. I didn't see that it was back that way, so I just never bothered to. I definitely had the controller for that part, I know that for sure. Oh, I already went back this way.
I'm still very surprised and pissed that you found a quicker way to deal with the regenerators.
I mean... honestly, from... my experience for using the infinite handgun or the infinite magnum on them, I think it's just a matter of if you are close enough, or it's complicated. I know in the original game, at least from what you said, they don't really have a health bar. You just have to shoot those targets.
Yeah.
It's kind of different in this game. I'm fairly certain they still have health, and so the knife just at that point of the game that we were at was doing so much damage. The magnum is from my experience using the magnum on him, it's comparable to how easy the knife was. Where's this fucking medallion? Across the water. It's a shame these medallions don't give off heat signatures. Because then I could use my sniper rifle and aim for it. Okay, seriously, where is this one? Or do I have to, like, jump down somewhere to get it? Better question is... How did the Los Plagos servants put it up there? I think I'm gonna have to go down, yeah.
Time to go fuck up some dinosaurs.
Okay, seriously? Unless... it's like... this is annoying. Where is it?
Jesus, there we go. Fucking thank you, asshole.
I know that we did this one. Oh, wait, hold on. Although this
fuck you. Fuck you, dinos. Welcome to the 21st century, you fucking losers.
It's the 22nd century now.
Welcome to the present, you fucking losers.
In a tower straight above where you picked up this quite first shotgun. A shotgun? Yeah, right. Out the windows. Oh, hold on, I see a little speckle of blue. Yeah, once again, my earlier question still stands. How the fuck did they manage to put it out there? Oh, I'm still not done? Fuck. Okay, I think I know where to get it, though.
Eat my ass! Hiya! Fucking clearing these bitches! Get the hell out of here! Laying down the fucking meat.
I hear you.
It's what I do. And Charmy was being a bee. And I'm being a bee.
Oh, there you are. Still have one more, of course.
Here.
So I just need that last medallion. Actually, I guess I
don't. Hey, where are you going? You little bitch!
Straight above. Oh.
Thanks, guys. I saw one get kicked by a triceratops like a horse. Get fucked, you idiots.
There you are. Off the scope. This. There we go.
Finished.
Okay. That's everything for this chapter.
This dick, he ain't gonna get fucking touched.
Oh my god. God, it's an actual snake. Why did I shoot that with a sniper rifle?
Yeah, fuck you, dude.
Fuck up.
Gonna have a dynamite of a time.
This is the one where I played God of Damasi while you were fighting it. Maybe it was one of these other ones.
Stop, fucking losers!
Nope, that was it. Was there any reason to come in here? Oh.
Yeah, that's right, fuckers. What are you gonna do about it, huh? Huh? Fucking around. Fucking fuck around and find out, nerds. Ah! I'm the dead.
What's that? Not enough for that one. How have we procured these curiosities?
All I knew. Here, have fun with this. Got the space. Ah, you bitch. Oh, wait a minute. Nope, there's the down.
I don't need that many flash grenades, honestly.
You're trying to thread a needle with a bullet there, mate.
Maybe.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
Oh, come on. Fucking seriously? Okay, well, we just... Good luck, God, people. Jesus Christ. Fucking, apparently nobody decided to defend the damn thing.
Good luck to you, stranger. That cash in your pocket, or your life. Easy. Don't get yourself killed now.
Oh, cool.
Almost there.
Oh, this part. Oh my god. I just got up here. Oh my god, I forgot to kill you. Alright, fine, your legs get to stay, but that arm, gotta go.
Can you come upstairs and help me?
I really gotta use some of these grenades.
What?
Ashley!
Laboratory B. Looks like it's this way.
I mean, there's only one room in this fucking facility, so I mean, I would be surprised if it wasn't this way. Oh, I just gotta go through this fucking... Adam Sandler. You do this on my own. I don't need your help. Pardon me. Oh, jeez. I guess we're all here for the Saving Ashley party. Pardon me. I'm a VIP. I have the fast pass. I'm gonna be first in line to get my disease cured.
It has to be different.
Alright. I'm gonna put you in the chair. I'm gonna cure you. Oh, Leon, no! It's like airline rules. You go first. Cure yourself, and then you help the less fortunate.
Get home safe.
Ah, never. Remember that scene from Alien? The Ridley Scott one, the prequel. Alien Purge. Gonna give you an alien abortion. Get that shit out of you. It's okay, got your hand. Seriously, Ashley, the more you hold still, the easier the cancer lasers will be able to cure your parasite. All right, now it's my turn. Oh God, am I?
Oh fuck, I've been muted this whole time.
Oh, no fucking wonder.
Yeah, switch back over to Fallout.
I'm right here. Ashley.
I thought you were gonna die.
I'm sorry, we couldn't save your vision. But good news is, now you have extra cells. What? What do you mean by that? You have cancer.
You did this.
Yeah. did this.
Ashley, why would you use the cancer ray on me? I'm okay with having a parasite in me. I think that'd be preferable to having cancer. Then why'd you do it to me? Because I thought it would be funny!
And
isn't
it
funny
was.
That I gave you cancer? This is dark. I don't like this joke anymore. I'm dropping this bit.
I'll be out of a job.
Don't worry, Leon. You'll still have your job. Ashley's never coming back. I can't wait for them to, the next remake is Resident Evil 5, but it's like a totally different version. Like, it has nothing to do with the actual Resident Evil 5, but they're making a sequel to Resident Evil 4 and calling it Resident Evil 5 and just ignoring the fact that the other Resident Evil 5 happened. That would be hilarious, but I could totally see them doing that.
I want to be called Resident Evil 4-2.
That would be honestly really funny. What? This PC is invincible. Must be made of that same technology as... Oh, look! Face mask! Why are they in the fucking, hand... washer? Not the sink. It's like a tiny washing machine, but like microwave sized? I don't know.
What?
Whatever.
A sink?
No, it's not a sink. Trust me.
Sorry.
Like I said, we're a team.
Yeah, that's why you never come back. Wait, no, isn't Ashley in Resident Evil 6?
No.
No. Who is the...
The president is.
Who?
The president is, because Leon fucking murders them.
Right, no, I remember that part. I think I'm just messing... I'm just remembering wrong, because it's... So what are the pairs again? There's Chris and the one fucking guy who dies the most unfortunate death. There's... Leon and Elena? Elena's in...
I believe that's her name.
And then... Jake and Sherry.
Yeah.
And then Ada and... Random Man.
Yeah.
That's it. Yeah, he doesn't even get it. He doesn't even get acknowledged, which I think is so funny. Alright, I think I was just... I keep mistaking Sherry for Ashley. Because RE6 is so forgettable.
Yeah, it is.
You can't make magnum ammo.
I believe so. You need the recipe.
Oh shit, you're right. Oh wait, I can just send this first aid spray I apparently had to storage. I'm trying to max out on Estella's. Just jump over that.
Look at this place.
Yeah, it's where they had you tied up.
Pinky.
Oh, I'm sure she's fine. She's not the type to roll over that easy.
Sounds like a that fucking bitch. See ya. Ashley's like, don't leave me, and I immediately crawled under a pillar to get away from the enemy that spawned. It can fly though, so. Get him, Ashley.
No, fuck off. Fuck off. Get out of here. Ew, I don't want. Don't touch me. The horse was legal.
Legal as in age of consent?
No, ew. Wait, shit, that sounds worse. I have a permit for the horse.
Not legal? Listen, bestiality is one thing. Incestual bestiality is completely different.
That doesn't make sense, but okay.
Yeah, I know. Back this way. Fuck you, Ashley. Praise be to the holy insects. So the... I don't even know what they're called, but like the flying insects in this game, are they... They're not from mutated people, are they?
No, I think those were like... different variants of the virus? Of the parasite?
I don't know. It's not exactly clear. Gunpowder I don't need. Why did I not shoot that? That's a rock.
Hey, fuck off!
Oh, hey. That was the last treasure for the island. Well, honestly, I'm glad for one thing, it's that if I had to miss a treasure, of course it had to be near the beginning of the game. Like, I'm glad for that, at least.
Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for?
Jeez,
good as new. Valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Speaking of valuables, let's get rid of some of the valuables.
Thank you. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Oh. My back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us. Might want to take care of any leftover
okay,
errands
so this is
before
confirmed.
Going this way. Be ashamed.
Keep a manual save here at the merchant.
Life,
this is the final merchant
if,
game.
Am I right?
All 16 pistons by the prep knife. Okay. Okay, so I will put a manual save down here. Standard, Sadler, Krauser. I don't think we did, if there is one. Tino weapons. Tortilla?
Alright, you fuck. How you been, Buster? Okay, what's in here? IV bag, stim pack, nice.
Any? Alright.
Where did I install the fuse at? Oh, there it is. Shit, I gotta find a feral ghoul. Nerd. Give me that shit, bitch.
Oh my god, I'm getting so much fucking money from this. I've basically saved all of my gems and treasures that could be used, that have slots to the end of the game to make sure I got the most possible.
Yeah.
Yeah, I currently have over 300,000 pistolas.
Nice.
So I will tell you what I have after I sell all of this shit.
Alright. Holy shit, the pickaxe is out there. Cool. You cannot deny me my birthright.
That's true.
Where'd you go? Oh, hi there.
Oh my dear God. All right, are you ready for this? I also,
yeah.
I currently have 16 rubies and 8 emeralds that I was not able to put on anything else.
Nice.
Our choice to make.
Jesus. Okay. Just from the treasures, I put them on trying my best to do as valuable of a combination as I could. Everything I have right here at the end, just the treasures, is worth 428,400 pistolas. After I sell it, I have 735,101 pistolas.
My god, man.
Jesus fuck. Yeah, so New Game Plus, I'm probably gonna use this profile. Because I don't remember how much the infinite ammo rocket launcher is, but it's probably not even that much.
Pretty sure it's only like 500,000.
You say only 500,000, like the most valuable treasure isn't a mere 100,000. Actually, good point. I found out that it's actually more valuable. You know the elegant crown, you know, with the five different slots? It's actually more valuable if you don't do the five color bonus. You just do the three red barrels and two yellow diamonds.
Really?
Yeah, it's actually a pretty significant jump too. Like it goes from 100,000 to 164,000, so a pretty decent difference.
Holy shit!
Yeah. It's just because the bonus, or actually not the bonus, it's just the gemstones are more valuable, so it's more worth your time to put higher value gemstones in than worrying about the bonus.
Got a selection of good things.
Okay, I have nothing to use this money on right now, so I'm just gonna keep it in my inventory, I guess. The only thing I want is the laser sight, but that's 10 spinels, and I have exactly zero.
Money
let's see. I created the manual save. Do I have to do the recipes too? Well, I'll grab the recipes at least.
Information is a commodity these days. We've been saving that one for the right customer.
Oh no, I'm only at a mere 696,000 now.
Anything else I
You fucking peasant.
Don't get yourself killed.
God, don't even talk to me, man.
Wait, what? I pressed X on the fucking typewriter and apparently it thought I was at the merchant. Alright, looking forward to the fact that I'll soon be able to say that I've beaten every Resident Evil game after this. From start to finish, I've held the controller for every Resident Evil game soon enough. Yeah, I don't have the spinels. After defeating Sadler during the timed escape sequence, you will find on the right side of the rectangular room which has enemies in it. Oh, jeez.
Stay here.
Why is that, bro? Blasphemous desecration! Such unforgivable heresy! Oh my god, titties!
Huh? Say what? Fuck you! Oh, okay.
The only pair of titties you do not give a fuck about.
That's not true.
Okay, just be happy about my wife's titties.
No.
See?
I also don't give a crap about my mother-in-law.
I don't know about that, Pilot. I feel like you should be allowed to.
No.
See, I don't even have the option because I don't have a phone. Also, I'm glad that mother-in-law was the first person you thought of, of people that you don't want to sexualize their kids. God, hi! I'm gonna make Grown Ups 3, baby! Okay, bye.
Oh, there we go. Okay, good. Oh, thank God, it's bringing you post.
Sandler died as he lived. A giant bug monster.
Oh. Just like back in college.
You're gonna hear my ideas for Grown Ups 3. It's gonna be a crossover episode with Hotel Transylvania.
Oh god, kill him!
Kill him! Before he takes my other eye. Yeah, this is the alternate timeline where Leon is a gangster and he only has one eye. Look, that suits you, Sadler. Ah! My titties! Still, I need to cut this date short. It's not me. It's you. Why are we dating Adam Sandler?
Use this!
No! I've got a Magnum with infinite ammo! I feel like a bazooka's not gonna... Does it count as a key item? I can't even open it. Goodbye, Adam Sandler. Come on, knife that pussy. I mean, Oh no,
knife
the
that
sad,
bitch.
Sad Lucy. Man, I didn't think eyes had that much puss in it. Pronounce puss, Leon. Jesus, have you been pronouncing it that way this whole time? What do you mean? It's not pronounced puss? No. No, please stop saying that. Why? What's wrong with I don't know. I just think that Adam Sandler has a huge amount of puss. Leon, please, for the love of God, shut the fuck up.
What the hell are you doing?
Nothing personal, Leon.
Oh my god, I don't care. Ashley, have you seen a doll of some kind? What? Is this really the time, Leon? Yes.
No shit, what the fuck?
Eat one of my fishies.
Man, fuck off!
Okay, let's get out of here.
Do I not have a map? Oh, there it is. Do I have the rocket launcher? No.
We can go home!
We're not out of here yet.
Don't jinx us, Ashley. Yeah! Harder.
It's like the third time I'm not dealing with you scorched assholes anymore. I'm just gonna skip you all.
Go. that's it.
There we go.
Leon, is now really the time to be showing off like that? Yes. I got a minute and a half until this place explodes. It's fine. Oh no, the rat!
Ooh.
Come with me, rat. I need to save you. And if I don't save you, then I'll have a fucking flashback about it in my nightmares. This is a Resident or a Mass Effect 3 reference.
You're gonna love this.
I'd enjoy this jet ski ride a lot more if I wasn't blind. Going so fucking slow.
It's all about safety. You're with a blind person.
Exactly. Yeah, I'm just gonna go slow and steady. We're gonna have this sweet, nice, totally safe ramp. They gave me a whole ass minute to do this, so I mean, like, I'm gonna use it. Does that count? Okay, that definitely. Command Ashley to be tight.
What?
You like drill ride?
I'm glad that getting on the scooter and starting it up and getting Ashley on it with us cost exactly 0 seconds. Like, okay. I wonder if the characters in this game realize that anytime that something cinematic happens, it freezes the flow of time. This is not cinematic.
Okay.
Ashley, we're gonna be as safe as fucking possible. Okay, Leon, we can go a little faster, right? No, we cannot.
Damn it!
Okay, that seriously not count? Like, scraped my entire right bumper off, and apparently that didn't do any damage to the jet ski, so I'm gonna take it.
You alright?
I'm not sure, that was insane.
Was it really insane? That was like a fucking log ride at a fucking water park. It was really smooth sailing, except for the explosions that were 10 feet away from us. But that didn't do any damage. Leon, it's raining! No, you blind idiot! That's the explosion going off!
There's an explosion?
Yeah, do you not hear it? And I'll get me in the next game, right, Leon? I'm safe.
He just proceeds to drive away without answering her. Leon?
Leon!
Don't mention it.
You know, I could put in word with my dad.
I can't wait to meet your dad, Ashley.
You don't need me. You proved you could handle yourself.
I'm sure it will be a very eventful meeting.
Come on. Let's go home.
Alright, that's Resident Evil 4, baby.
Rooster Condor 1, do you read me?
Chloe? Leon, you really need to report
come.
In.
Is this thing even on?
The island exploded, we haven't heard
Leon,
back from Mike.
Right?
We don't know whether he's on a coffee break or what. Are you still alive? Is the president's daughter still alive? Seriously, you need to check in. Hello? Hello? Nobody's answering their fucking phones. I'm here. Who are you and how did you get this number? That's a good question, Mega Man. It's I, fake
Catch
voice
me,
Ada. I'll see the scene with Wesker, I guess.
I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Oh man, I really hope this game really lives up to the potential that...
What are you planning to do with this?
I really hope that the next game in the series lives up to the potential that Resident Evil 4 brought to the table. I really hope... I mean, I heard that the next game in the series is the second highest selling game that Capcom ever made, so it has to be good, right? Right? Why aren't you saying anything, Pilot?
What? We're talking millions.
Resident Evil 5, the sequel to the world-renowned Resident Evil 4. It's the second highest-selling Capcom game ever made. So it's gotta be good. Right?
We're changing course. Now.
Anyway.
I was gonna do it anyway. You don't have to shoot an aim of the pistol.
What?
You want me to drop the grenades on that boat in the water? Yeah. For funsies. He'll know what it means. Just look at Leon and Ashley. Hey, Leon, something dropped from the sky. It feels like an egg. I can read, it's got Braille written on it. It says, from Ada with love. Ah, it's just like her. Is there a pin in it at least? Nope. Yep, just like her. Next time, baby.
Where the hell is it?
Well, Leon isn't answering his comms, so I guess he and the president's daughter are dead.
Excellent job.
Excellent work. Loading main story save data from completed playthrough. You can carry over the data and start a new game. You'll be able to purchase new weapons from the merchant, but you cannot achieve an explosive rank. That's fine, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick, and then I'll go beat the game again.
Alright. I will take the chef's hat. Yes.
Oh, by the way, I got
I'm gonna need that nuka cherry. Cherry. Nuka. Nuka. Delicious. Oh, yeah, I need to make the things, don't I? Damn it. Wait a minute.
Alright, and I'm back. So let me see, what am I supposed to do? New game plus, bonus weapons, feats should throw.
I need to go right
there. Oh, I guess I gotta go back and...
That's how much the Infinite Launcher costs?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
I mean... I guess I still have my weapons, which are upgraded and such. So it's not a huge deal. A bunch of shit I can just sell right now.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. If you want, there you are. As you wish. Try that on your size. Dazzled, are you? Sad to say that's the end of the road for that weapon. Well, we've given this one all we have to give. Treat. Will that be all? Might want to take care of any leftover.
Last story section again, then you can do your second playthrough as a knife plus pistol only. Never talk to a merchant playthrough. Since the fully upgraded primal knife is unbreakable, it helps a lot, and you'll never have to talk to the merchant to repair it. Okay, maybe that's what I'll do then. Alright. But I only have 25. I only have 24. I should have 25.
Just
going this way, you'll be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if, am I right? Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying?
Fine. Put all this shit back. Okay, so what carries over to New Game Plus? Probably not all the shit you have, right?
Yeah.
It does.
Yeah.
Oh my god, the knives are worth so much.
Nice.
The fighting knife is worth 183,000 just alone. Alright, well, I'll just get rid of those, I suppose.
Pleasure doing business.
I don't. If I'm wrong about this, I don't mind just going back and doing
anything
that.
Else I can help with.
Plus, this actually, one of the little dingles that we didn't get on our playthrough that is really good is the Striker, which increases your run speed by 15%, so that's really good. I have 73 gunpowder? Holy shit.
Anytime.
Actually, I should have the sniper rifle with me.
She makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice. Not bad. Don't get yourself.
Okay.
Killed now.
Neil, look. I've decided I don't care, Ashley.
Such blasphemous desecration. Such.
Hold still. Fuck. Better than the Nemesis fight, at least.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
I'll take it.
Finally, look, that suits you, Sadler. A monster in and out. Still, I need to cut this date short. It's not me. It's you.
Use this!
No. I wish I had missed. Is it even possible to miss with the fucking rocket launcher?
Okay, let's get out of here.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Pilot died.
Now we can go home.
Yeah.
We're not out of here yet.
Oh no. Come on, hurry up.
Oh yeah!
It's like shooting the fish in a barrel.
It's over.
Money.
All right. Not that
here. Let me come back. So now I gotta do it really fast. Honestly, this route is probably just as hard, actually. How did that hurt me? Light at the end of the tunnel. Maybe we should go towards it. That's Resident Evil 4. Frrr.
Excellent job.
Carry shit over. Maybe I shouldn't have done that, actually. Oh well. Knife, pistol only. Never talk to Jet. Okay. Guide.
That's crazy. Four. Hi, baby. Wait, where's my... And my phone died. Where is my charger? Very unfortunate. Alright, give me a second, let it load. Actually, hold on, let me check and see what Pilot's doing. Thank you. ZGPilot's gone. Which one I missed? Oh my god, if you could scroll down any faster, that would be great. I mean, it would be also nice if I had a, you know, chapter select option beginning of the page instead of just at the end, but that's fine. Alright, 39 treasures in the village. Make sure I grab all those, I guess. Probably missed it. Died at some point, then didn't go back. Okay. Mode or higher on an A rank. Explosive barrels. Ready. wrecking ball. And the fucking page reloaded. And you are allowed to use the special rocket launcher at the end. And machine gun on the islands, chapter 15. Hand cannon counts as magnum, and you can use that pistol, so can't use it. Assisted, and make sure I get all the fucking not the shotgun treasures to the right of the shotgun. Slash the window with your knife until it breaks. Yeah, no, I know where that one is. Alright, let's do this shit. Welcome to 2004. Look him go, Jesus. Knock knock. Oh my god, the skull mask.
Anyone home?
I don't actually have a pistol that's upgraded. That's not great. House apparently. This is where I started. Do I go downstairs? I go through this door. Alright, now I go back up.
What was that?
Playthrough is gonna be so much better, even though I don't have a fucking pistol, but that's fine. I have the indestructible knife at least. Yeah! reverse of that.
Alright, put this shit away, sadly.
Okay, what counts as a... At least I bought the other fucking handguns.
Oh, actually, don't I have the Matilda?
I do have the Matilda. Handgun. Handgun. Sell everything else. Alright, I have a gun now. I actually have two guns, which is nice. I'll save you, even though I'm pretty sure that's the name for the other guy, and not you. Alright, I apologize, I was not able to save you. Hiya! At least grab some shit on here. Where's the fucking... It's not this one. Why are you hiding the cabinet, sir? Alright, here we come through the fucking window, one at a time, please. Somebody else found it first. orbit. Whatever, Grandpa. Yeah, don't worry about that. Selling materials. Lovely. Bye, lady. There's no blue. I don't think anybody throws shit yet. Of course the... Give me a second. Where are we going?
La campana.
Yeah.
Was it this house? Oh, actually, yeah, I should check that. Oh, thank God. Oh, look at that collection. Okay, I have no barrels, so I can't do anything with those. But I do have two diamonds. So I'll put those in. Well, actually, no, let's remove that. Because I might be able to get shit later. Alright. Okay. Shoe as well. Alright. There I come. Hello? Surely nobody heard that. Got that. I don't care about the blue medallions, I got them all. Climb up the windmill and jump down the balcony. Yeah, that's right. Alright. Still take it. shit. I guess I can't sell shit in this game. Or in this playthrough, at least. Inventory management's gonna be a bitch. Shoot the lock on the door to enter the big barn. Okay, yeah. Oh, nice. I can just stab that. There we go. Hello. Don't worry about it. So don't worry about it. No, fuck. I need the bunny anyway. That's all for chapter one, so next chapter. I doubt anybody actually will run into that. I probably could have just disarmed it the first time I was here, but whatever. I'll let you go. Everybody wants me to eat their asshole. I'm not even having a good time. God damn it. I'm gonna sneak up on that guy. We're real cool. This body armor is probably not going to get me very far if it's, I can't talk to the merchant to repair it. So I probably should not be wasting my time against these fucking grunts. That was close.
What's that noise?
What's that smell? Pardon me? Why were you hammering things with a hatchet? That's not what that tool is used for. It's used for taking these off, not on. Hello, bus buddy. Alright. Oh shit, I can't see until I... That probably is going to be way better. Or this one, sorry. Craft bonus frequency, yeah. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Actually. I have 100% accuracy. Alright. Let me check the list.
Shit.
Challenges. Where is. List. Current 0 times. Nice. I also don't have any recovery items either, but we'll see if that. Stays.
I took my gear.
Oh, my gear. That's not good. Being stealthy just was a matter of getting up behind him before anything. Hi. Hey, what's up? Back anyway. Real familiarized with this game.
Shit. I'll be taking these back.
Yeah, I gotta start. I'm never going to use these other fucking knives, so I might as well just toss them. As for everything else... That was.
Who's that?
Oh shit, I should probably be checking the list of treasures. Hopefully, I don't think I would have missed anything before this point. Yeah, let's see. Chapter 2, after you're given a chance, second oven. Oh, yeah. Totally didn't need to do that, but I still did it anyway, so cool. Alright, rats get to live this time. Yeah. Alright. I might.
Some business then, eh?
I mean, I don't wanna, but... I'm not gonna like how this turns out for you. I probably am fine using some pistol ammo, honestly. Just said, I will not be eating any assholes today. Oh, no. Open the door. Get in the floor. Dude, my ass.
Break already.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna need to wait till
still just like don't have this fucking effect on me. Goodbye, leg. Tired of this. I'm out of here. Yeah, I'm fine. Don't worry about me.
I've been waiting for you, mate.
Uh-huh.
Got my hands on a fine piece of kit.
Hey, yo. Hey, don't ignore me. Go through the gate, crouch under. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, I heal in assisted mode. Not very much, but I do heal. Ow. Cuerpo! That's fine. kneecaps. Can't believe that actually worked. Yeah, I did that one. Same area as before, hanging from a tree. Oh, yeah, yeah. So it took me an unfortunate amount of fun time to find. No. Okay. Saving you from a broken neck.
Not too shabby.
should have just bought the fucking upgrade for the case. Good enough. Game says so. Minimalist and frugalist. Alright, yeah, we're good. I mean, if I can just remember to not get hit by anything, I should be fine. Alright, doggy.
You too, Ayo. Huh?
See ya. I got anything around here? Square. Yeah, we got the small key, so we're good. Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, boy. That's not good. Right, get me out of here. Oh, hi. Matter, dogs. Can't come in here. Not allowed in the house. Oh, hi.
Ah!
Okay. Oh, chair. All my homies hate chairs. So low on handgun ammo. I guess I did use a bunch of that in that one valley area.
A church. I made it.
Bullshit. Oh, okay. All right. I guess the game made up for it. Well, I can get rid of that, I guess, but I don't know if that'll do for me. No, discard. In the event that I actually get hit. What's up here? Probably that locked door or something. This feels like, yeah, I think this is where I come back down. We'll just leave that there for now.
Alright, make sure I don't miss anything else. Cross the lake, we got the vipers, the medallions, I don't care. I got that. Treasure, ruby. There's a lamp you can shoot now. Okay. I know this is the way forward, at least. Is there actually anything in here? Huh. No. Guess not.
Oh, my dick!
Out of the way. One down.
You guys can keep those pistols. I don't like them that bad. Oh no. Bitch. I'm just gonna wait for a second. I shot the bird. Care about the shooting range, thankfully. I want this one bullet. Nah. Actually, just get rid of that.
So that's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate.
Sorry, I'm not gonna turn it in. Yeah, I don't care.
boy. That's fine. Just in case. Want that. Which way to the fish farm? Out of here. Yeah. I'm fine. I have so much health restoring items. Got the pipe. There's a hexagon here somewhere too. okay there. Those don't hurt that much, but still. Just a fucking annoying. Hi. Got him.
This is what I'm talking about.
No. Alright. Oh, I think it's not that house, but... Where is it? Up. Fuck's sake. And we saw that. Oh, I'm on the fucking complete opposite side, I think. Yeah. Hey guys. Let's just ignore the fight. I know you're chasing me, but I don't care. Okay. There's no typewriter here, is there? There's a challenge without missing a single harpoon, so I'll try that. But if I don't get it, then whatever. It's just for challenge points anyway.
Hey,
exist. If I miss very many more shots of this, I might just say fuck it, not even bother. Wow, that did not look like I was gonna miss.
You can swallow me whole, huh?
So close, too. Shut up, Adam Sandler. There we go. Oh. Damn it. Ugh, I gotta go back. Fuck me. I gotta start all over. Well, I guess I gotta do another fucking attempt at the Del Lago next time. Alright. I'm done for the night anyway. It's almost 10.